Mother. Lady Rochford.
Lady Rochford, what can I do for you?
You could ask your brother to be kind to me. He is cruel in every way.
Come now, I don't believe you.
There are others that he has preferred to me.
Hush.
You don't understand. He does not treat me as his proper wife, as the king treats you.
Let me tell you something, Lady Rochford. The king cannot satisfy a woman. He has neither the skill nor the virility.